consequences, really build resilience. And the reason it's so important to build resilience is what I mentioned earlier. Things happen on reefs that are outside our control. Storms and also global warming events, which we still have in our control. And so we need to make sure that reefs can bounce back from the things that we can control while we get those things that we'd like to be able to control under control. So this is a picture of the hurricane path of the last 150 years. This is a Katrina-style hurricane, Category 5. And you can see it's throughout the tropics, hurricanes are really, really common on Florida. So they have to be able to bounce back from major hurricanes. And there are two aspects to making this a possibility. And part of it is actually really simple. And this is in the short term on the local scale. There are two really important things that any country, any island, any entity that has a reef can do. They can control fishing pressure and improve water quality. And the reason this is important is it provides insurance and it buys time. It gives